Best Buy, Jan 2009. Huh, these beans are expired. How bad can they really be, though?